nothing. Item. Nothing. Gold. Nothing. Item.
I must apologize for earlier.
Huh?
It was I who guided you underground.
Oh, so that was you. Thanks for that. You can call me Shu. What's your name?
I am called 61.
61? Do all of you go by numbers here?
Yes.
They're machines, so naming by numbers would be more efficient.
Yeah, but we're all friends now. 61 is kinda,
I am very sorry.
Hey, buddy, you don't have to be so stiff around us.
Please forgive me. It must be because of this metal armor I have.
That's not exactly what I meant. I know. What if I give you a name?
Not allowed. Master would be angry with me.
Did you say Master?
Who is this master you speak of?
Master is right over there.
Join.
This is our master.
This is?
Yes. However, our master has not visited us for 10,000 years.
10,000 years?
Yes, that is correct. We are waiting for a new master to appear here.
If your ancient creators were wiped out by war, I really don't think a new master will show up.
So why are you waiting then?
Because waiting is also one of our jobs.
I feel kind of sorry for them.
61.
35.
Who gave you permission to bring visitors here?
Please forgive me. I was just explaining to our young visitors about our master.
Is that something the visitors must know?
Hey, cut him some slack. He just told us because we asked.
This is where we will welcome our master. Guests are not allowed entry without authorization.
What the? Hey, cut it out!
If you are guests, then act like guests and leave everything to us.
What's your problem? You've got a bad attitude.
Please understand that rules are rules. Goodbye.
Man, what a jerk.
Maru hates him!
I am so sorry. Please forgive 35.
Not very pleasant, is he?
We are all the same when we are first activated, but our personalities change according to the masters we serve, the effects of our own programming, and the work and circumstances we encounter.
It's the same with people.
60 must have had a kind master.
He's 61, Marumaru.
Oh, yeah!
What a pain in the butt. You guys should have real names. You are Yusato, because you're the nice one. And the mean robot will call Hineto. That's perfect.
Yusato?
Hineto?
Those are dumb names.
Yusato, is that my new name?
Yep. You like it?
Why aren't you performing your duties?
Please forgive me, 35.
Hey, Hineto!
What was that?
You're Hineto from now on.
Sir, I do not understand what that means.
It's your name! Your name!
You are incorrect. I am 35. No other name is necessary.
You know something? You really are a jerk.
If you push me too far, I will throw you back outside into the moon lasers.
Please don't, Hineto.
Did you just call me Hineto?
I did. Isn't it a wonderful thing to have a real name of your very own?
I'm going to report this to One.
That little snitch.
Is that all right?
It doesn't matter. I think it would be really wonderful if all of you were my new masters.
I don't like the sound of the word master. Friend sounds much better.
It does.
Yeah, having a mechanical friend is really cool.
Mara, tell everybody back in the village.
Thank you very much.
Join. Join.
Thank you.
join.
Is something wrong?
Well, there's nothing wrong exactly, but we heard there's a way to deactivate the gate barrier here.
Yes, that is correct. And if you pass through, you can head north without worrying about the moon lasers.
Well, actually, we do have to head north.
Understood. I will show you.
Checkpoint.
Here is the gate controller, but I heard only the master can operate it.
Let's give it a try.
Look out. Something's coming.
Huh?
Thank you.
What was that?
I'm not really sure.
I think we can operate the ancient machine now. All we have to do is this.
Wow!
Amazing! Could it be that you are...
join.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go.
item. Detected.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Detected.
quickly.
Defeated. Treasure.
defeated.
Defeated. target. Detected.
something.
Left.